Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, live from New York, the Ed Sullivan Show. And now, here he is, Ed Sullivan.
Thank you, Greg. You know, something very nice happened, and the Beatles got a great kick out of it. Just received a wire, they did, from Elvis Presley and Colonel Tom Parker, wishing them a tremendous success in our country. I think that was very, very nice. Now, tonight, the whole country is waiting to hear England's Beatles, and you're going to hear them, and they're tremendous ambassadors of goodwill after this commercial. Now, yesterday and today, our theater's been jammed with newspapermen and hundreds of photographers from all over the nation, and these veterans agree with me that the city never has witnessed the excitement stirred by these youngsters from Liverpool who call themselves the Beatles. Now, tonight, you're going to twice be entertained by them, right now and again in the second half of our show. Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles! That's-
sky.